clock is 0-1. Seager goes back up the middle for a base hit. Here comes Chase Utley. Fans throw to the plate, bounces in, and the Dodgers strike in the blink of an eye on a base hit from Corey Seager. Seager lines one towards right, and he's got another base hit. So two for two coming back from that bug. He is three for three tonight. Bounced up the middle, and it is Wong that throws across his body late. Seager's got a four for four night.